Hey guys, what's going on? Let's play more! Classic Mario World The Great Alliance, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. We're in World 6 still. Mountainous Hellland place. I don't know if it's Hellland, but whatever. Red Level Chomp Mountain. Let's get right into it. And I'm going to open things up by discussing things, because I forgot something in the update video back on the 1st. And if I don't talk about it today, or soon, I'm sure LuigiFan1091 will have my damn head, so... Because he asked me about this in private, and I said I would mention it at the next update, and I forgot. Because, you know, crap at the fan and everything, as I explained last time. Which I recorded before the update video, so there you go. So. Let's get right into it. So, the peeps who are longtime viewers of me, like 3+ years ago me, know that 3+ years ago there was a there was another channel I was on. A channel I ran. A group channel I ran. Is that a one? What the hell? Hello, invisible key block. How you doing? Is that a one-up? It is a one-up. Hello, invisible key block. How you doing? There was another channel I ran. A group channel specializing in what else? ROM hacks! Oh, good god. Hi there. Guy. Oh, alright. I remember you. From another game. I'm just gonna stay out of your way. Awesome. Another channel I ran, known as What the Hack, and you might recall, if you're like I said, long-time viewer, that channel was actually pretty well received. I would say, probably at its peak, towards the end of its run, I wouldn't say the official end of its run, but around the time I kind of disappeared in the end of 2012, it was probably It was also probably performing as well as my channel is now with about half as many subscribers. So, like, we really had something going with that group. It was myself, who was there at the end? Myself, LuigiFan1091, who, I didn't publicly say this yet, but just reached 1,000 subscribers and got partnered, so congrats to him. Hey, Star Road, how's it going? Yeah, we haven't been here in a while, yeah. Fiery Fire Caves, awesome. So yeah, LuigiFan1091, who, like I said, just hit 1,000 subs and got partnered, so props to him. Who else was it? It was me, duh, because I ran it. It was, Super Mario Brothers 3636, who you may also know as 0978. Really cool Mario 1 TASer. Posted a ton of tasks for us, and actually his stuff was consistently the most watched of the week. And actually, most of the highest watched videos of all time are his. A lot of his have over 1,000 views each, so he did a great job for us. Who else was there? A terraformer there right at the very end of the ow. Gee buzz. Okay, settle down. Potabos, why? Yeah, a terraformer towards the end of our run was a member. Posted a few videos of a Link to the Past hack, which looked really, really cool. Was it just the four of us at the end? I think it was just the four of us at the end, but we had a couple of other, you know, novice LPers and such who, you know, all had their own merits. Pretty good, like Idiot 9.0, who was a cool guy, you know. Real life caught up to him pretty quick, and which kind of sucks, he was really good. Who else was there? I can't remember the other guy's name. There was another guy, I think, you know, he knows who he is. He did good stuff. He did a Pokemon ROM hack. Ow. He did a Pokemon ROM hack, and that was pretty good. Hi, where do I... Charlie, stop. Hi, why is... Oh, there we go. Sure. I guess because the guy was dying in the lava, which takes a while. Whoa! Hi. Yeah, go away. Yeah, I get... Yeah, alright, sure. So yeah, that was a thing back in the day. And I was asked recently by LuigiFan if I ever had plans on bringing it back, or if I was gonna ever, like, officially end it, or... Because I never really officially did. Oh, jeez. I just kind of disappeared, and that was that. So, I told him I'd think about it, let him know first of the month, I then proceeded to forget because, you know, stuff hit the fan and all that. But I did think about it. I really did. So, awesome. That's that one. That's that level. Cool. So, back to this. So my thought process on this is as follows. For Luigi fan and those other few wondering, I would be open to it. I am open to the idea of bringing it back. I'd have to get a new email to attach to it because the old one got shut down for inactivity. Because, you know, Outlook/Hotmail does that, apparently. If you don't use your email address for a while, they just get rid of it, which was real nice of them. So, you know, the channel's still there, and I am not opposed to resurrecting the group. With conditions, obviously, I don't want to do it the way I used to do it, which was just, you know, I'll take care of all the... You make the videos, I'll upload them, because that was... God damn it. Chomp, why? Whoop, uh-oh. Yep. Oh, God. All right, well, you know what? That's... There's no way I was getting out of that, so... Oh, God damn it. Why'd you come back? Stupid chomp, go away. All right, okay, guys. Do you mind? Do you mind? Guys, do you mind? I'm trying to... There we go, boosh. Okay, there we go, that's better. Anywho, I'm not opposed to the idea, but at this stage of the game, I think, you know, my thoughts on this are numerous. Okay, shell respawn, shell backlash, oh, pff, yeah. My thought, main thought being, if I was, you know, first of all, we need people. As far as I know, Luigi fan's the only one interested in doing it. I haven't, you know... Didn't get around to asking Terraformer yet. I don't know if he'd be interested in coming back or not. I haven't seen Hooker Crook from 0978 in a long time. I think he might pretty well be done. I haven't seen any tasks from him lately, so I don't know if he's coming. I don't know if he'd come back or not. Another red level. Awesome. Grindy climb. Oh boy, that sounds fun. So we'd need people. Like I said, as far as I know, the only two for sure that would be locked in would be me and Luigi fan. So. We'd need probably new peeps to join the little party here. What am I supposed to do? Oh, I'm supposed to supposed to go this way. So we'd need new people. Now, unlike the first time where I would, you know, just the first people that would offer to join, whether they did videos before or not, I'm kind of inclined to not do that because new people, you know, rookie LPers who don't do stuff, or don't do much stuff ever. Oh god, why'd you pick the song? Glitchy jump sound effects everywhere. Ugh. Ew. But yeah, if I was gonna do it, I'd want some, like, established names. I wouldn't want, like, hey, I'm a new guy, this is my first video ever. Or, you know, hey, I've only got 20 subs, I've only been doing this 6 months. Ow. I've only been doing this... Jesus hell. Let me talk, please, Jesus. Stop killing me so I can talk. I wouldn't want, like, rookies. I'd want, like, actual, you know, somewhat established people. You know, for me, like, the not, like, superstars. Like, I'm not saying, like, Rao Cow or something. I'm saying, like, you know, I'm saying, like, you know, reasonably established names. Like, 500 subs-ish. 500-plus subscribers would probably be the minimum I'd want for someone. Because it's one thing, like, yeah, if we were, you know, if What the Hack was a channel with, like, 20,000 subs and we were using the group to elevate people, you know, great. I'd be all for it. That, why is that springboard up there? Oh, that's okay, because that's a reset pipe. That's why. Stop it. Ew. Stop with the glitchy sound effects. Ugh. Ugh. Ugh, I hate this. That's why you don't use Donkey Kong Country music. And ROM head, why is that a blue coin there? Oh, because there's the keyhole. Okay. Beautiful. Where's the key? Oh, jeebus. Alright, that's enough. So I gotta like, find the key first, or what? Well, this is something. Oh, sound effects. Don't shoot, don't shoot. Okay, thank you. But yeah. So, like I said, you're interested, and you have, like, somewhat of an established fan base, like 500 subs plus, and you want to do one video a week, playing a ROM hack, you know, hit me up with a comment or a PM, you know, if there's interest in bringing What the Hack back, I'm not avert to the idea, so, but we need people. Like I said, we need people, but I don't want, like, newbies, so, you know, because stuff. So what was the springboard for? Why did I need the thing? Can I go back? Oh, I can go back. Ooh. So maybe that's your trick. I don't really need this. Oh, boy. Is that going to go away, or is that going to come back? All right, so, yeah, secret exit. I got to go back. That's fancy. Oh, you put me back. That's nice. Did I already get that one up? I must have. Or it disappeared, one or the other. Ugh. Oh, jeepers. Okay, well, I screwed that up. Should have just stayed over here, where I was actually somewhat safe. But yeah. Oh, pfft. But yeah. Don't jump into the bullets again, Amp. Come on. But yeah. Like I said, if you're a, you know, established LP here with 500 or more subs, and you want to jump on the train and bring What the Hack back, you know, hey, hook me up. You know, doesn't even have to be Mario Romax. It can be like freaking Zelda, Sonic, Kirby, Donkey Kong, whatever. If there's a ROM hack of it and you want to play it, you know, I might even open the door to, like, you know, fan games like Super Mario Bros. X and things like that, you know? Like, kind of like what Raukow does. Pretty much, if it's anything that Raukow would play in terms of fan games or ROM hacks or stuff like that, you know, hey, I'd be open to it. Now I gotta do this whole level again and get the normal exit. But yeah, God damn it, what was the point of getting the horse if I'm just gonna lose him? Alright. So yeah, that's the thing I wanted to talk about. I'm open to the idea of bringing What the Hack back. If you're in it. Alright, let the saw despawn. Or do that, whatever. But yeah. There you go. So just hook me up with a comment or a PM if you feel like you qualify. Like I said, I don't want rookies, I want established peeps. You know, if What the Hack ever became like a mega power and we had like 20,000 subs, then yeah, maybe I'd bring some new guys in, give them a shot, give them a platform to kind of showcase themselves to a larger audience. But, you know, right now, I think last I saw, the channel's got like less than, either just over 300 or just under 300. Is it right around 300 subs, I think, last I saw, which for being defunct for 2.5 years is actually still pretty good, all things considered. I think because we were at like high twos, like 270, 280 when I kind of abandoned it, so semi-abandoned it, so I mean, it'd actually be at around 300 subs right now still. Ow. Go me. Always jumping into bullet bills. That seems to be my thing. Just jump into bullets. Because I'm cool like that. But yeah. So we're still right around 300, but I mean, that's not a big enough channel to really to put new guys over, you know? You know what I mean? I'd rather have some established names to help build the fan base first, and then let's talk about, are we going to go bring some new guys in and give them a shot? So if you're interested, let's see, you know, see if there's demand for it first, and then, well, I shouldn't say demand for it, if there's interest first, and then, you know, we'll talk. But anyway, video games. Climbing a thing here. I'm on an elevator. I've mentioned this before. I don't like levels where you make me replay the whole thing because, hey, I feel like putting the secret exit right at the very end. Or, in this case, the key for the secret exit right at the very end. Because, screw the rules, I have the ability to make you play a level twice in its entirety. And if you don't like that, tough tookus. Whoa! I got away with that one. I have no idea how, but I got away with it. Ugh. Bullets, why? I can just wait here. I don't care. I'm not picky. Whoop. Makes my life a little easier. Alright. Whoop. Got the cannons fire. There we go. Okay. there you go, children. That's a grindy climb in not once over, but twice, just because. Alright, what do we got next? Down the hole! Which is what I do with food. I put it down the hole. I need a P-switch. Oh, jeez. Alright. Well, this looks fun. Oh, will they both get stuck? Yes, they will. Haha. Nuts to you, champ. You're stuck. Hope you like being stuck. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. I can kill grinders on a slope, can't I? Because I'm awesome like that. Freaking tough shit. Look at this. My boots are made of freaking... This is a silver P-switch. Do I hit it now? Is hitting it now a good thing? I don't know. There's a pipe there. Am I supposed to go in the pipe, or am I supposed to... Ah, I'm supposed to hit it here. Yeah. Undo. Undo. Yeah, okay, these are all just little turtles. Oh god, grinders, hi. Alright. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh, there's the blue P-switch. Okay. Now I gotta go back up, right? Or can I just go in the pipe? Can I just go in the pipe? I can just go in the... I have to go in the pipe. I can't go back up, so... Boosh. And... That seems pathetically easy if that's it. Oh, no. Now I'm in a cloud. That's a cloud. Okay. There's bullet bills here, too. Just follow the coins. Just gotta follow the coin. Hey, another power-up! And the coins are making glitchy sound effects now. Stop it. I suppose that's better than the jump. Again, I blame the Donkey Kong Country music. Actually, this is Donkey Kong 2, but whatever. Same difference. Oh, now you're putting fool coins down. You're putting fool's fear to tread coins everywhere. That's not very nice. As long as I keep moving down, these bullets are not a threat at all, so... Yeah, the coins just stopped. Is that bad? Could go in that pipe, maybe. Oh, jeez! There we go. Alright. Yeah, as long as I keep moving down, it's all good. Whoa! Please, bullets. Bullets, please. That's enough. A lot of money here. And a lot of glitchy sound effects. Because why the hell not? This is the actual music. Or it's a really damn good port of it. Hey there, buddy. I don't know if I'm safe here. I really... Uh-oh. I don't know what pipe... Where... Like, how far down do we go? Like... This concept is... Oh, there we go. Fantastic. Oh, God, it's... Whoa. Auto-scrolling. All right. We're auto-scrolling in a downward direction. Beautiful. Not quite going down fast enough, but... I must admit, normally you get, like, a little platform you have to stand on the whole time. Or, like, an elevator or something. So it's actually unique... Have to deal with the old Lakitu cloud here. Doink. Long as none of these are you chose poorly, hey, guess what, you're dead, I guess it works out okay. Oh, over here. Over here. Over here with a big gap in the uh-oh. Hi. That's not very nice, guys. Come on. I mean, I gotta stay a little higher now. Stay high. To blaze. No, that's not right. Uh-oh. Should have been over here. Man, normally you just kind of... You're on an elevator. Oh, alright. Get down. Get down and move it all around. Uh-oh. Okay. One of them's too far away now. Oh, boy. Alright. Well, that just made things interesting. We've got two angry Charlies now. Although I think they may have just fallen off screens. I think we're good. Okay. Don't get me stuck, please. Game, please don't get me stuck. Oh no, if anything, this might have been the smart place to go. This appears to have been a very good decision on my And oh boy. Okay. As long as I don't have any one block wide gaps to go through, I'm good. Shit. What do I do here? Is this like sprite? Oh. Alright, there was a pipe in the middle of the floor. That stuff, I don't know. Now we're in a castle level. Because reasons. Boosh. Castles and donuts. That's probably just because it's like a nifty little segue into the next level. How smart of you. I appreciate that. Roy's Crush Castle. That sounds like fun. I'm gonna get smushed, aren't I? Oh, boy. Oh, well. Mega Spikes. Also known as a Day and Alex No Hell if you play the Master Quest series. I literally don't trust any platform anywhere unless... Especially if you're willing to put frickin' vertical, up spikes. You know what I mean? Like the ones that are coming up out of the ground, like that one on the far right. That means I don't trust anywhere to stand because I could get spiked in the butt handily. Oh, that's a platform. I can just do this though, haha. You're silly little. Well then. This looks fun. Smell a short... Oh, God, I gotta... Okay. Wait for it to come down a little bit. There we go. Fair enough. Go up there. Yeah, I can just jump this one. Yes, I can. Uh-oh. Huh. Well, aren't you cute? That's... Oh, boy. Now we got things with spikes on them. Great. I love it. Go away. I have a cape. Bony beetles and freaking dry bones are not immune to the wrath of a plumber with a cape. It's great stuff. Just don't poke me. I does not want to get poked by spikes. I hope you understand. Go up, please. Thank you. Hey, door! Alright, so far so good. Oh, God. Dup! Ha 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 ha! Magic man. You are of no threat. I have a cape. I can literally just... Uh-oh. I can literally just avoid you. Yes, just keep spawning over there. Spawn to the left. That's good. Oh, that's a block. That's why I can't get there. Oh, boy. Well, this is slightly less than fair now. Although I will handle... Well, that's... I should be more specific. It's not unfair, per se. It's just... Alright, you go away. That's enough out of you for now. Uh-oh, Potobo. I got yellow turtles down here. Raising all manner of hell. Well, not really. They're just kind of there, but... Understandable. Boosh! Yeah, you missed. Oh, God, what the hell is that? What is that? It's supposed to be a football or something? Spiky thing, whatever. Okay, I can't kill it. That's great. Seems to know where I am, so... Go in the hole. Thank you. Hey, Magic Man, how you doing? Please go away. I'm being pursued by spiky balls, and I don't appreciate it. Is that gonna fall in the hole? Thank you. Magic Man. Doink. Midpoint, again. Never stick around long enough to find out if that multi-midpoint thing works, but... So... Is there a trick here? A lot of Potobos here, that's what the trick is! Fantastic! And spiky balls again. That's nice. Alright! Oh boy! Train of Potobos. Ow! Well, this is, this is, nice. Doink. Oh, God. Alright, that's alright. We're good. It's gonna take 4 hits, so... Oh, ah, fudge. Missed him. Missed him again. Fantastic. Got him. Alright, now he's gonna throw fireballs at me. Ah, missed him. Really? How did I pull that off? Oh, boy. Alright, there. We'll just do that. That works. Portable train bomb. Ugh. I didn't think you'd put that many fireballs in a single screen. Apparently, that No More Sprite Limits patch works very nicely for things like that. What is Mario gonna do? He's gonna whitewash this. We're just gonna mop up this castle. Good call. Roy Koopa of Castle 6 are defeated now. Kamek wait for Mario in his airship, and Ludwig wait for him in Mushroom Skies. Spelled with a Y for some reason. Let's go, Mario. It's time to find the Koopa hideout. Again, forgive this creator. It's not first language English thing much. Okay, so next time... This is a big dot. Does that mean Switch Palace again? I thought I had them all already, but I guess I didn't. Big dot equals Switch Palace, right? So, there's more Switches, possibly? I don't know. Kamek's Airship, next time. Thanks for watching. We'll see you then.